customer loyalty program. Loyverse has a built-in loyalty program based on points. Every time customers who are registered in your loyalty program make a purchase, they acquire a certain amount of points. Customers can redeem points as discounts in their next purchases. For easy customer identification, you can issue loyalty cards with barcodes. Settings. To set up the reward program, log into the back office. Then in the settings menu, click the loyalty button. A basic program offers 1 point for 1% of the amount spent. But of course, you can modify the percentage according to your preference and set another number. Don't forget to press save. Signing up a customer. When making sales in the Loyverse POS app, you can sign up a new customer. Click the Add Client icon at the top right-hand corner of the sales screen. In the pop-up window, you can select the existing customer or add a new one by clicking on Add New Customer. If you add a new customer, fill in the Create Customer form. You must fill in at least one of the fields: name, email, or phone to identify a customer. Other fields are optional. For barcode verification of your customers, fill in the customer code field by entering the barcode numbers with the keypad or using a barcode scanner or a device camera. Tap Save. Check the information about your customer and tap the button Add to Ticket at the top right-hand corner. After the customer is signed up, proceed with your sales as usual. Then in the window after choosing the payment type, you will see a customer's email. Tap the Send Receipt button to send the receipt to the customer via email. Tap the New Sale button to return to the sales screen. Redeeming points. At the sales screen, add items to the ticket and click the Add Client icon at the top right-hand corner of the sales screen. In the pop-up window, select the existing customer from the list of recent customers. You can use the search field to find the customer by name, email, or number. You can also scan the barcode from the customer card with a scanner or a built-in camera. After you have selected the customer, you can see the profile with the number of points available for redemption. Tap Redeem Points. The app will show you the maximum redeemable value. But as clients wish, you can enter a lesser amount using the number pad. After tapping OK, the points will be applied and the purchase amount will be reduced. Then you'll see the receipt preview with the redeemed points in the discounts line. Tap Charge to continue the sale as usual. Customer base in the back office. You can manage your customer's base in the online back office. Enter the back office and open your customer base. To create a new customer, click on the plus Add Customer button. The form Create Customer will open for editing. You cannot create a client without filling in one of the fields: name, email, or phone. You can also make some notes about the customer. After clicking on the Save button, the customer profile will be created. By clicking on the Edit Profile, you can change the name, phone number, address, customer code, and note. There are Edit Points, Balance, and Delete Customer buttons in the More menu. You can enter a new points balance in the pop-up Edit Points Balance form and click the Save button. You can also open the existing customer profile by clicking on the needed customer from the customer base. Purchase history. You can access information about customer purchases through the receipts report in the back office. Go to the receipts section. Click on the search icon. Tap your customer name and click enter on the keyboard. You will see the list of receipts that are connected to the customer. If you click on a receipt row, the details will appear on the right side of the screen. To see the purchase history of the customer at POS, when making sales, add a registered customer to the ticket. Tap the button View Purchases on the customer profile. You will see the list of past receipts issued from this store, connected to the customer. You can select the receipt row to see details. Once you open a selected receipt, you can make a refund. Send the receipt by email. The button Send Receipt is under the three dots menu, or Reprint Receipts, if a receipt printer is connected. Enjoy working with Loyverse POS.